Alive.
So what?
Alive.
Gamer.
I mean, nobody's gonna watch anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, you can just put on arrow gate, I guess. This is just taking forever.
Okay. I'm gonna swap this out for my... Oop. Oh, well.
Just pointing out the fact that when planes lose their wings, it's pretty upsetting this game.
It's very upsetting.
Especially when you just lose the tip of the wing and your plane can still fly, but it's just a little off balance. Mm-hmm. That annoys me.
Hey, you actually got into something after... Ooh, I like this map. This map's only for like low tier.
Oh, I can't even switch to tracer bullets, that's a yoinks.
I'm going to battle.
Hmm?
I'm going into battle. If somebody's really right. I'd probably beat my brother.
That's interesting. That's not good at all.
How you going against the bomber? Oh, you have somebody else.
This plane's really small. Huh.
The bomber? It's not that
small. Me?
The bomber's not that small.
I'm just using this bomb, I'm just now realizing it's pretty small.
I like how when you go back to arcade,
I don't even have any gunmen on this rank, except for that.
Let's click function 6, you can go into manual too.
Yes, but he's not gonna go... what's it called? He's not gonna go... he's not gonna do... I should be literally looking at the... As long as I can get the bombs off, I'm fine with crashing.
Yeah,
I'm diving.
Hit on him, but I don't know
where.
He's on fire. I hear more shots
out. Just a little further, that's all I have to go. Just a tiny bit further.
On fire again, both engines are on fire.
I just like popped my engine. Oh, that's not good.
He's still on fire, how was it not dead? Both engines.
I wonder,
are on fire.
Can I get my bombs back? Or did they just respawn?
Finally,
oh, that's
nice.
He actually hit my engine. He hit my backup engine, right? Right.
This plane actually has 50 kills, so we can actually do something. The other bomber's still strong.
Oh, buddy. Come on, I know you're not gonna hit my engine.
Some assistance.
I really think you can bug our plane.
Well, you have an AT-51 behind you. Two of them. An S.
Well, that's a critical hit. This man's gone. Oh, I actually shot. I blew up an aircraft.
Hey, you did. You got the AT-51.
Dude, I freaking bombed an aircraft.
I have a plane behind me. I think. My, tail gun is gone.
That's not there. Some guy just flew behind me and crashed.
Somebody's behind me.
Some guy just blew up my plane.
Spectate you. So I'm gonna grade you. Just make sure you don't die.
You're gonna grade me?
Yes, I'll grade you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Grade your flying.
But why?
Are you dead?
Huh?
Dead.
Oh, I'm not dead yet.
Well, it won't cycle to you with the spectator.
Because I'm spawning. So my bomber just blew up.
No. Okay, now I'm spectating you.
Wow, really no one blew me up. It's kinda sad. Oh my gosh, I should go hit that gladiator.
You should bomb it. Go to the J1N1. It's a bigger target.
Hmm?
Go for the J1N1.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for.
You said the gladiator.
I met this guy, right? And he just lost it. I remember.
Oh. Go for the key. No, just turn around.
Wait a minute, I just popped that aircraft.
Did you kill it? Because it doesn't tell
yeah.
me.
How critical was the hit? No, that's more important than that. He's dead.
Should go bomb. Like, march out of
my roller blew up. Who's this guy? Where'd he go?
He's behind you. Shooting at you, he has stealth rounds, so he can't spawn.
Oh, that's concerned about.
Oh, right.
Still got him.
Yeah, I guess that's...
Yeah, still shot him, so it doesn't matter, sucks to be him.
Well, technically you died.
Yeah, so I got the kill.
You did?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
I just have two other planes I can just throw away because they're kinda useless. Nope, never mind. Guess not, because I can only use two planes.
Kinda wanna use the MiG-3.
Whoa. I killed two planes while my plane was on fire. My plane got... Oh yeah, because I bombed two planes on accident.
You bombed them?
Yeah. It blew up.
That's pretty good. See, I wanna go to the MiG-3. But,
MG turrets, heck yeah, dude.
Slower turn time.
Oh, what other plane should I get? What plane should I start getting?
Get the BB-1.
I'm talking for Russia.
Yeah, BB-1.
Mm-hmm. I said Russian, not America.
BB-1 is Russian.
I don't see it.
top row.
No, it's not here. Are you sure you're looking?
Yes, I'm not blind. Okay. You see a Yak 1, you see an I-15, you see a Leg 3, you see a BB-1, you see an SB.
Planning?
There's a Yak 1, an I-15, a Leg 3, a BB-1, an SB. Or does it say SU-2?
It's an SU-2.
Alright, we'll click on that, and then there's a BB-1.
Oh, that? You want me to research that one? Okay, sure.
It's good.
Okay.
Right, get ready, my boy.
I thought I was ready. Oh, bye. Sorry, Captain.
Alright. Now you're ready. Also, if you wanna know how you sound like, you could just subscribe and watch the live stream.
I am subscribed, but nice try.
Then watch the stream. I love loading times. Oh!
I'm going, doesn't everyone?
Yep. And arcade is fun. I mean, I'm used to air realistic. But I use tanks in this, that's why my planes aren't the greatest. Anyway, I'm headed in.
Sure, I'll go. What's your YouTube channel called?
FireDragon10131. And no spaces.
10131. Okay. Bro, you are legit. That's crazy. But
I think I was lying to
you. No. I was lying to you.
Alright, I'm gonna get something
over
2 seconds.
Oh, that's nice. Immediately spawned in, already shot. Just kidding, I'm still fine.
Okay, I'm back.
What's this X do again? Nothing.
X? Well, for me, that opens my bomb bay door, but you can't manually open it in Air Arcade, I don't think. So
right, I have no arm unit, apparently.
I'm still gonna go for this PBY. The thing about Air Arcade is everybody spawns in a cluster, and there's bombers, right? Bombers are not even that high up in the air, so it's super easy to kill.
Alright, I got my target. I'm gonna go bomb cover. I guess you can't really.
Alright, I just got a critical hit on him. Base 50 cals and he knows where to aim. Doing combat perhaps. Lasering him. Get him. I'm out of ammo. Or a jam. It's a jam.
Drop C bombs.
We are losing.
Yeah, I'm gonna just stay behind him. Cause I think his gunners are dead. Alright, ammo's back.
Which one of you boyos are gonna try shooting at me?
Joe Burrow, sometimes.
I have two of them? Oh, I can shoot people under me, that's nice. I also have guns at the front. Guys.
How is this guy not dead?
Don't know. But I'm just currently flying around right now looking for something to do.
He's pretty smoker. He's begging for mercy. One of his henchmen's is out and all of his gunners are dead.
What makes you think he's gonna beg for mercy?
Usually when you put smoke out, And I was injured that he finally, he said, his rounds do nothing against PB wise. Here's another one. I'm gonna engage it. That was sad. My engine's damaged quite a bit there.
Oh, I should probably turn around. A bomb should be back.
Right. Oh, PBY is diving.
Okay, oh, which one needs to do the smoke again? I always forget.
You know what? That's a P40.
Which button does the smoke again?
L.
What?
It's L.
Oh, L.
I have a P40 on me. That's
why would everyone ask for mercy? I know. Bring him closer.
I'm asking for mercy.
Is he still shooting?
Oh yeah, how much fire at him?
That could have helped.
Oh, that was a Kitty Hawk too. Which is just not the
American. I don't think I have any gunners to the back. Oh, I do have guns as well.
Alright, E40. You know what, never mind. I don't care. Oh, there's people.
Doesn't matter. Must complete the mission. No matter what it costs.
I'm going for the PBY. Oh, there's one of those. Nope, that's not PBY. That's it.
Yeah, with this guy, just honestly go freak himself.
Oh, that would have been, that's a mistake. I just jumped on my bombs with the window and almost hit my window with my bombs. Okay. Here I said, I'll go for the SPD. Great thing about, air arcade is that...
Well, everyone in my plane just probably died. Only three people in my plane managed to survive, I'm pretty upset.
Again. Not again. I killed him. Yes, revenge. And I got that big P26. This is off the road. P10 coming after me.
I got the P26.
I'm going up. And I just got absolutely
trace rounds. I don't really trace around well though.
I'm just gonna helicopter to the ground. And I'm dead.
Wouldn't it be smart to get out of your plane?
I clicked two hangers, so we'll spectate.
Oh yeah, we've lost, boys. Just return back to base. OTB for debriefing.
I did. I mean, I got a lot of kills. I got 4 kills.
I got... no kills. I may just get one due to the fact this guy is actual trash and he's flying right for me.
Oh, dang it.
And I have freaking tasers. Yeah, boy. It's almost like he didn't even know I existed.
I existed.
I see what you're trying to do and I don't like it. Game for 3 more seconds. Come on, boys. Come on.
See, it would be nice if you're better at the game. Not like skill-wise.
By what?
Not like skill-wise, but like plane-wise. Because if we both had B-17s, that would be a nice...
Well, I should probably jump out now.
It'd be a sweet...
Oh, just barely hit. It'd
be a sweet bomber formation. 2 B-17s.
Mission failed.
We'll get the next one.
All that effort for nothing.
I got my BB-1 back though. Cause somebody crashed into it and made me have to wait.
What should I get? What else should I get?
Did you get the BB-1?
Alright, should I get better bombs, or should I get an airframe? Or an engine?
Airframe, because that's more survivability. Stronger plane.
I only live for the Chromium. We should try out realistic battles again.
Okay. I'm gonna go with the BB-1. So I won't be as... no, I might be faster than you. Anyway. Oh, no, it's an attacker. I won't spawn with bombers. So, technically... You know, I'll just switch it out for it. I'll do the same bombers, yeah? Are you ready, kids?
I thought we're doing, a realistic battle. Oh, no, yeah, okay, we are doing it. I'm blind, sorry.
Can tell.
Shush.
Don't shush me. Now let's hope these waiting times are better. This bomb load is horrible. It's gonna be a long day.
Alright. Oh, yeah.
Just the waiting time is gonna be fun.
Yeah.
You know what this is right now? This is pure content. Just waiting times.
Yeah.
Yes! Not a battle!
So what plane are you using? And do you want to cover me while I go bomb?
I'm using the exact same plane as you.
What plane are you using?
The SB2M100.
Alright, good. Because I just upgrade my bomb.
We're gonna do some bomber formations, alright?
Renegade, oh yeah, sure.
I mean, you don't want. If you don't want to, that's okay.
Alright, where are you, buddy?
I'm behind you. I'm weapon 2. Right. Do you want to throttle down?
I'm not really going that fast. Going at least 50.
Okay, do you want to head to the right base? I mean, you could hold C with right.
No, my plane just does not want to balance.
Or just use A and D as your, flaps to just...
Oh shoot, that would be a bad guy.
Where?
Just kidding.
Yeah,
I really like these graphics, not gonna lie. Are you weaponing?
No, can't weapon this plane. I realized that. Can you see me?
You can go 100. Oh, you can't even go that fast.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you. Can you see me?
Yeah, can you form up with me?
Sure, slow down.
Hey, I'm at 78% on. That was interesting.
What?
That maneuver? Maybe you should don't see that in the bomber.
What? Was that bad?
No.
At least go like 80 and then I'll catch up with you. And we'll both go around. Yeah, we'll both go 9.
We're gonna go 60, 65.
Once I'm within at least 15 kilometers from you, I'll switch.
Well, when you go to 15, just go to 90% throttle and I'll go up to 100 and then 90.
Yeah, sure, but you're gonna have to slow down, buddy.
Okay, now I'm at 34% throttle.
It's because you're still going up.
Fine.
Yeah, I'll go a little bit above you. Make you look classy.
Look classy? Okay, 0% throttle. Better be quick, though, because I'm... Yeah, okay, I'm speeding up to 55% on him.
Okay, I am...
Nope, still go 100. Okay, now go 90.
15, I'm at 50.
Go 90.
Oh, God.
I'm going 91, which...
No, I'm gonna have to slow down.
Xander.
No, complete the mission. Complete the mission. I'm sorry, I was not on it.
That was insanely bad.
That was not my fault. I said, hey, speed up, speed up, speed up.
And I did.
What'd you do?
I sped up.
Oh, and then I went to go move, and then what happened?
Also, usually you don't go that close to the formation. Just a little bit.
Precisely. It's why I said 15 meters. Like, wait, why am I going so fast? Oh, great. You actually, you just shot down my plane.
Did I actually?
Fix that. Yeah. Can't fix it. You shot my flap off.
Says your engine's dead. Your flaps crying on my screen. Did you bomb the base yet?
A bomb's a bomb. Oh my god, I didn't even bomb them. But maybe I did. Maybe I did. Oh. Dun 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 dun.
How did you...
Oh wait.
Is your wing damaged, yes or no?
No.
What?
I don't even think I hit the base because of you.
Because of me. I'm dead because
yes.
of you. You killed
no,
me.
No, I didn't. I barely even hit the base. Oh, God. I can't even. I can't even balance this plane.
Pull up.
I can't. Yes. This is because of my engine. You shot both my engines.
You deserve it. This is what you get. This is all what you get.
And there it goes.
And what goes? You dead? No?
No, you popped my engine.
And apparently I killed your enemy gun. Apparently I killed your gunner. You can hold C to look around, then you hold O, and you can see overview.
Yeah, my gunner's dead, my back gunner's dead. I have two gunners dead. My left engine is gonna blow. My right engine's pretty good. My wing, the wing I hit you with is fine.
What?
And my pilot is kind of hurt. Also, my engine, my plane's going down because of you.
Because of me. I like how you make it sound like it's my fault. Sure, I shot you. You freaking took out my wing. And instantly.
You could have still done it. Alright, shush. You could have still.
So what could I have done to prevent that? You're stalling.
I know, it's all because of you.
We'll just go
back. Alright, I guess... No, we can't go back to base.
Why not?
What the fuck is? My oil leak is on... If I go any faster than what...
That's
crash
like
and
a,
burn.
That's like a,
I'm just gonna wait here and hopefully it fixed my plane. Nope, my plane just blew up.
I mean, I don't see what's wrong. It looks fine to me.
Flipped and now it's on.
Anyway, let's return to the hangar. I like how the one time we finally get into a match, this is what the outcome is.
It's not my fault, right? You kinda, it's not my fault. Yeah.
I have to wait 2 minutes to get back into the battle because my crew is still out in the battlefield apparently because of you. You're an idiot. What about you?
Huh?
Do you have to wait?
No.
What?
My crew didn't die.
Okay, fine. I'm going as a BB-1 then, and I guess I'll somehow try to get up to you, because that's the only bomber I have, because BB-1's going to spawn in with the attackers. Are you even watching the stream?
I am.
So you know how you sound.
I apologize. I literally blew up.
So now you apologize. And now we have to... These waiting times are sucky. Oh, we have 15 and 11. So why don't the, just the Germans and Americans versus Russia? That's quick math.
I'm gonna go get something to eat.
Well, don't... Okay, bye. That's nice.
Pardon me? Hello? Cole? Wait, Cole.
Hi, I thought you were getting something to eat.
I did, but then I was told not to because there was only like 40 minutes, which is incorrect because it's only 4.
Oh, hey, but we got into a battle.
Did we now?
Yeah, we did.
What did we learn? Don't... When I say speed up, you better speed up.
And that's what I did. And when I say don't freaking crash into me, do it.
No. Can I use armored bullets or universal?
Armor.
And what kind of bomb? No, I'm just going to stick with my fabulous 100x8 bomb.
Okay, I'm going to try to climb up to you so I can actually be like fighter escort. Because I'm, I mean, it's a BB1, sure, but... yeah, you're really far above. I don't think I can get it to you. Xander, unless you, come down to my altitude.
I'm going to the right base.
I might as well,
Right, my air brake is being a bar to me.
Air brake? You don't have air brakes in that.
Yeah, yeah.
No, it's a bomb. You do not have air brakes.
My plane literally just said air brake.
Click H.
I did, and it said...
When I get that bomb, I'm gonna click H, and I'm gonna see if there's an air brake. But usually in World War II aircraft, especially these ones, I don't think we need an air brake. Also, that's stupid.
I served my country well.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. It's not my fault you crashed into me and you're hurt.
I didn't crash into you. You crashed into me.
No, actually, my wings touched tips. I didn't crash. No one's fault. But I'm up closing the base.
Okay, I'm gonna bomb the same base that you're bombing, because you obviously can't bomb the base.
Yeah. Okay, you can do it. I'm in the middle of something. Just kidding, I'll do it in a second.
Way behind you, so I'm just gonna see you, how much, damage you do, and then I'll go from there.
Why does it always do this?
Okay, well, you gotta drop your bombs before I drop my bombs, because I'd like to see how much damage you do.
I don't think I hit anything.
Did you drop your bombs, though?
Yeah, because it says opening bomb bay before, when I get on the...
Oh, yeah, because you have to open your bomb bay has to open before you drop your bombs.
I don't know.
So have you dropped any bombs? And...
Yeah, I didn't even... That wasn't even half of my bombs. It was like three of them.
That's... If that was only three, then you don't... I'm gonna spam my space key. I have four bombs left. I'll come back around. Hey, I destroyed the base though.
You're okay.
Destroy the base. Got him. Let's just keep hopefully, intercept him. I mean, he has two engines, so he's probably gonna be faster than me. Well, he's faster than me. Pretty good though.
Are you dead?
Nope. I actually did pretty good. Destroyed two bases. I finished off the
Well, are you dead?
No, you're not dead.
No.
Also, oh, wait.
Apparently it got a kill. I mean, I didn't do anything but look at it and then pull off and then I somehow killed it. So, happy for that, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you have to do? Chores?
I gotta go do some laundry and I'm gonna go close my door.
I'm sorry, we have a Yak 7, P-40, and a Wellington all coming through, man.
No, I'm back.
Hello.
Hmm?
We have four planes, including me. No, three planes. Landing at the airfield. Well, the Wellington's just slowing down, but we have a 70 P-40, and, me. And that guy got two aircraft killed. I guess pretty good. Spectating. Oh, I need speed. I'm good. Oh, not landing flaps. That's the last thing I need right now. Oh, I hit my engine. And they only have two aircraft left, so we're probably gonna win soon.
I'm back. You still alive?
Yeah.
Good. Team K.
If you want me to be 100% honest, I kind of forgot that you left, and I talked to myself.
Sorry.
And then we have a lot of. We have two P-40s and the P-36 out of the airfield. We're taking off and a Wellington's coming in for a landing. I'm gonna go bomb some tanks and just get rid of it. Oh my. And just get rid of the ground forces to get rid of thickets.
Not really, I'm from the country.
Sure? So I can just kill myself right now.
Don't do it.
Okay. Yeah, I can't mark any targets yet, so I don't want to run there. No reasons. Pretty sure one guy left, he's probably in the airfield just waiting. Bombers. I mean, I have bombers, but I can't get up to that altitude. I'm not gonna try. I'm just waiting on the airfield.
Never just get depressed. There's gonna be depression, it's not fun.
Why do you?
No comments. Funny.
Okay. Oh, well, they just lost all their fighters.
They what?
They lost all their planes. I think. Yep.
No, I think there's still one. Alright, shouldn't there be more?
Nope, there's only one guy left. The guy just...
I guess you won. But I know it sent me back to the lobby.
Well, yeah, we won. So, I guess we're gonna go for that bomber again, and you're not gonna kill me.
Okay, no problem. What should I get now? An engine, a cover, or bombs? Or anything else?
I'm gonna just pretend I didn't hear that rumble, and, get another engine. Actually, no, you're already too fast.
I'm not that fast.
You slammed into me. Can't deny that. Alright, loading time, please be in our favor. I'm gonna restart the timer. I think this is what everybody likes to see.
What?
Waiting times.
Oh yeah, dude.
You know, if I stream this again, which I probably will, I'm just gonna call this stream loading times. Cause that's what people will tune in for, is watching these glorious loading times.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna try arcade to just play? Or you wanna try this? Or keep doing this?
Pardon?
Do you wanna keep doing this? Or do you wanna just do air arcade just to play?
Same way again.
Okay, we're doing a formation, but not that tight. And however I get behind you this time. Actually, no, it depends on the way we spawn. I'm spawning in already.
I'm not. Got 6 seconds.
Well, no, I'm waiting. Seconds. I'm waiting, but I just clicked too bad. Because sometimes,
okay, I love being in the clouds.
Well, that's better for bomber coverage. Okay, I'm coming up to you. Go to the right bases. Okay, we're, 0.38 kilometers away. So I'll let you bump this one, and I'll get middle.
How far away? Oh, we are far.
want to go to like 70% throttle?
What's our throttle?
Actually, click function 4 or F4, and then go up to your rotor altitude. Cause right now you're going there.
What's my level altitude? 0, I'm guessing?
That's just the middle. Yeah, 0. Because I don't want to be going down, because that's around 5%. Are you slowing down?
Yeah, I'm at 50.
What's your airspeed?
50.
No, not throttle, airspeed.
Oh, 350.
Mine's 300.
Sorry, 367. 63, 61,
okay,
60, 59. Who dares ping? Who dares ping?
I'm
behind
you. 0.45. I'm not gonna crash into you on purpose, because secondly I already killed you, which that counts. So now, okay, throttle. And I didn't crash into you. Throttle up to, go 90.
90?
Oh,
there goes. Get your bomb bay open, boy.
You're getting this one. I'm getting mid. I'm just formation. I'm just gonna do formation with you until you bomb.
My plane keeps drifting off left, which is a little annoying. Okay, so what do I have to do? Okay. Open bomb bay first.
Yep. You probably don't have that big sign. Okay,
opening bomb bay.
Oh, it's opening? Okay. I mean, I can bomb this one. Do you want me to?
I already have it in my sights, so.
Okay, I mean, I'm right over it. You know. I'm letting you do it.
It was on my bombs.
Okay,
I'm bombing over you. Destroy it.
I'm turning to the,
Oh, I didn't drop a little bomb. I dropped a full-on big bomb. I don't even think I hit it.
Well, click F7, and there's a bomb view.
No, I don't think I hit it, although I'm 90% sure I should have. Oh, nope, I've damaged it a lot. It's
right.
Almost dead. But I'm still missed most of my bombs, which was upsetting.
Okay, well, I mean, I can't see the base because I'm in clouds. But I'm just spam right as soon as I get to the middle. 3, 2, 1. All bombs are dropped. I'm gonna head back to base, turning right. I wonder how much damage these ones do. Cause I'm pretty sure I hit all mine. Yeah, you hit
all. Oh yeah, we did the same. I hit all mine?
Yep. Because that's all mine hit, so.
Alright, go up to level of altitude. Go above the clouds, buddy.
Oh, we have 2 D5 tents. And no, we don't have bombs.
Attention to the map!
Up to 10.
The army's getting closer to victory.
Okay, what altitude are you at?
I am at 4,100.
Well, I think we should actually be going down because we should be landing. Don't you think?
Yeah, but we're not at our base yet. We're quite far from it.
Yeah, but if we start descending now, we're gonna go super fast. So we need to have time to slow down. Also, a J-20 there, which is spooky. Start descending right now. There's I'm pretty far away. 20 kilometers away, yeah. I'm still gonna start descending a little bit.
Oh wait, just gay.
It's gay.
That was random.
It was, because...
Who are you shooting at?
A Kai 27.
Key.
Sorry, a swordfish.
That's not a... That's a key.
Frick, he's in my dead zone.
There is no
key. Yeah, I get you on a freaking...
He's probably going after me, because I'm low altitude. Nope, still run after that I-16. I should be okay.
Dun 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 dun
So, are you going back to base, or are you just gonna fly over it?
Did I actually fly over it?
Nope, but you're about to.
Wait, where is it? Oh, it's over there.
See, taking it low is actually good, because now I'm finding up the runway.
I don't have to freaking... Can I just crash it? Wouldn't it still repair my thing?
No. It just depends. Like, if you can critically damage aircraft, then it says aircraft is too critical to be repaired. So no, you can't just crash. So you actually have to try to land. I know, it's
a... I'm not going to be able to land from my angle.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Don't worry, I'm a master pilot.
I don't believe you.
You better believe it, I'm a master pilot. You're gonna have to go full throttle.
Your wings are gonna rip off so quick.
Do you think so?
I mean, they did last time.
Yeah, because I was going straight down.
You're not landing that.
And what if I landed?
You won't, because your aircraft got too critically damaged.
What if I do? Frick, just go down, you bot. I don't care, crash for all I care. Nailed it.
That was a...
Freaking nailed it.
I don't think you're getting repaired. Are you getting repaired?
Nope.
Did it say your aircraft too critically damaged to get repaired?
Oh, it says you're a freaking idiot and your aircraft will be repaired in 2 minutes, even though I got freaking ripped off.
Oh, so it will? It will be repaired? Because, I mean, if it's getting repaired, then, I mean, yeah.
Yeah, but it's going to take me way longer than I was hoping.
You never really hope for a 2 minute landing.
Pardon me?
You never really hope for a 2 minute landing. I mean, repair.
I mean, I was close, alright?
Well, I mean, I did an actual landing.
I almost did an actual landing.
No, that was a crash landing.
And it worked, didn't it?
I mean, yeah, but I'm not waiting.
So, basically, none oh.
Yeah, but you're waiting.
Oh, no.
What's the O now?
I killed my gunner.
Yeah, you're just gonna do the gunner. I mean,
I also killed my pilot. I killed two gunners and my pilot.
You can't kill your pilot, because if your pilot's dead, then you can't fly the plane. Anyway, I'm taking off now.
I hope your wing blows up on impact. Why would I shoot you?
I mean, I can shoot you right now.
I can shoot you right now.
I didn't mean it. Unless you're getting repaired anyway.
The enemy is winning. We've got the counterattack.
You're not talking. Did I kill you?
Yep. Finally meet someone who actually understands memes. Stunks.
Stunks.
dude, this plane can legit fit. This plane can fit like, hold on.
Four people?
One, two, three, four people, and the plane's like, itself is very small.
Yeah, it's actually pretty small, man. Makes me mad. It's because you're one spot higher than me in the leaderboard because you got points for dying, even though you're not dead.
What?
Yeah, I know. Are you taking off?
Oh my god, I did too.
You're taking off.
How many planes have you taken out?
I haven't killed any planes. Mountain have actually come towards me, and then there's a J-20 over there, which I'm probably going to turn around. Actually, no, I won't turn
around. Don't drop all your bombs at that one.
I know, because that's 6 bombs on that. So I need about 3 bombs.
You do some of those, and I'll do the other one.
I think I need to drop 2 bombs for this, and then I'll drop 2 bombs for, the base, for the rest of your base. Is that good?
Yeah. What's up? I heard you. Cool?
Yeah?
I heard you. I know the plan. And we only have 3, it's a
3v2.
We're not even talking like we're actually doing it, which is fine. Even though we legit said, oh yeah, we'll talk like we're doing it.
You did?
Did, yes.
I mean, I can do it if you want to.
If you want to, we can.
Plus, my dad was in the basement at the time, but I didn't know something.
What?
Plus, my dad was in the basement at the time, and I didn't know something. Do you think you'll get a, flight stick? So we can do, like,
maybe.
So we can do simulators, and we'll be in the cockpit. Flying around. Hey, mine's in my shop.
Oh, that's not the best.
What? I thought
you were... Oh, I am incredibly far away.
Yeah, I thought you were coming to the base. What are you doing?
I am going to the base. Going to that base to destroy it.
Yeah, but okay. I thought you were just going the same course as me.
Nope, I'm just going one straight line, straight to it.
Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish off the base in front of me, and then I'll drop the rest of my bombs at this base. By the time you get there, you can finish it up. Oh, that's a... Yeah, you might be in trouble. Actually, no, you'll be fine. I think. I hope.
What makes you think I'll be in trouble?
Oh no, there's just enemy aircraft.
Put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Yeah, they're destroying us.
Psych you, Secret Black.
Bombay.
Yeah, we have only one, we only have our home base left.
Yep, and they still have 2 of their bases left, which hopefully 2 bombs will do this. I mean, 6 did all that, so. I'm gonna drop 3 just to make sure.
Well, one just hit the tip of my wing, which is, I'm still...
What just hit the tip of your wing?
Oh, I left one.
Turn it on to the last base.
Do I think I'll still be able to make it? Yeah, I'll still be able to make it to the base without crashing.
So I got one base now. And I'm just gonna jump the 3... my bombs, and then use all 6 of your bombs and destroy this one.
We're gonna open my bomb bay anyway.
Yeah, we're actually pretty close now.
Drop the bomb, comrade.
1, 2, 3. All my bombs are up. I'm turning to my left, which is towards you. I will not come.
Don't close it towards me. And
Did you hit it?
Should've.
Okay. Because if you didn't, then oh boy. Oh, we won anyway.
Did I blow it up at least?
Yes!
Yo!
Got him.
Mission complete.
That's
the true Russian power.
Kate, you still got hard me in the leaderboard because of the death. I mean, we did something. I mean, that was actually successful. Ooh, but I got a lot of research points. Stupid game.
I don't think I did. I'm not really checking. No.
Well, what are you researching?
I am researching the BV-1. Oh, I did too. That's a lot of research points.
Did you get the BB-1?
Oh, I just installed that. Install, buddy. And purchase this engine, yes. Okay, so what do I have? I have an engine, I have some good turrets. Should I get cover or should I get radiator?
It's up to you. Cover is more armor-ish. I mean, no, it's just better metal. More armor, I guess. And then radiators for your engines to if they overheat. Like, if somebody shoots your oil, then it'll just help with that. So it's up to you.
I can just purchase all of these if I wanted.
Then do it.
I got now 250 times 2 bombs. Actually, I need to get those freaking Dare 19s and then boom, my plane.
Don't use the 250 times 2.
Why?
Because that's only 500 pounds. And the bomb load we'd have is 600 pounds. Stonks.
So I should or shouldn't use it?
Don't use it. I mean, it's good for the research, though, because then you can get the other bombs, but I don't think the other bombs are even good.
Can I add this turret yet? Oh, I guess I added the turrets for my offensive mailman thing.
You didn't add it, you just got a better one. Waiting times.
My freaking plane is beautiful.
You know what I think, though? I think my favorite part about War Thunder is the waiting times.
Okay, boomer. It just made me die. That was funny.
Yeah, that's great.
7 millimeters, though? Dang.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
7 millimeters. You hissing at me?
I didn't know that.
I'm gonna just pretend that didn't happen and went into a...
You better... Alright, so don't act like we're actually in this situation.
Okay, I can't do a Russian accent.
You don't have to. Sick you back!
I strongly suggest you don't either.
Alright, you think I might summon the... Nope, not gonna say that. I guess the right base.
The right?
It's closer. Nope, that would be the farthest. No, the one on the left. It's closer.
The one on the... Okay, well, that big bomber's going for it, so I don't suggest doing it. Yeah, never mind. Okay.
So, comrade.
Okay, I told him that they if I left, so he won't bomb us.
Attention to the designated grid zone!
Ah, yes, he's pulling off, so we got these two. Do I slow down?
To prove my Soviet Union, I shall... I don't know.
I'm getting further away from what?
Me.
Yeah, I'm going to the one on the left.
Is that reformation?
We are. You just gotta catch up.
I can't wet. Okay, I guess I'll just break off. I'll just like that. I was gonna break off and go for the second base already, but...
I'm nowhere even near it. Am I?
No,
we still have like at least 730 miles.
700.
You should get Darwin Project. It's kind of like, it's like a battle royale, but like more gruesome and better.
How much money is it?
It's free.
Oh. Okay, I'm coming above you. Do not move. Okay, you can go at 100% though now. I'm gonna pull off and go to the mid. Or break off and go to the mid. Also, when we go back to base, we're gonna have some fighters that might attack us.
Okay, bombing complete, which are you being right now?
Yep, I'm going right.
I'm going left.
That is B-49. I'm going further. Never mind, he's coming closer.
Returning to the base.
Base damage. How badly damaged was it?
Just normal.
Oh, I don't want that. I should probably get loaded in the thing.
Yeah, I'm getting into the clouds. I don't want that 109 engaging me.
Somebody attack him! Attention to the designated grid square!
Oh, but I don't want to blow the clouds either, because that's even worse. I'm midway into the clouds. I'm just going to go around to the...
I'm going to go in first person.
I don't know why this is a single person conflict. Usually there's like a co-pilot. But this is a really tiny conflict.
Boy.
This is a very loose formation.
It is.
Like a 4 kilometer loose.
Just now realizing if we were to crash. This, I kinda wanna watch the plane crash in first person, not gonna lie. Alright, how far are we down?
I mean, I don't suggest it, but I mean, whatever let you know.
I can't tell. Am I going down or am I staying up?
Click F4 and 2, yeah.
Well, I am not going down. Alright, now I am. How far are you? You are very far down. Alright, time to freaking gun it down.
I mean, I'd rather a good landing than a crash landing.
I'm gunning it. Just copy my shot.
4 kilometers out, and there's a JV
7.
Now, before you can complain why I'm throwing freaking Mach 30 in the school zone.
Mach 30 in the school zone.
Oh, frick, and there goes my wing, and my pilot, and I'm dead.
Why
you shouldn't cheat. Oh, shoot. There goes my retraction gear. Oh, and there goes my gears. Oh, no.
Xander.
Dude.
Xander.
My landing gear just fell off. Going way too fast. I'm going to have to do a belly slide landing.
I'm going to ask you something. When you go land, like however you just did,
I haven't landed yet.
Do you go 100% throttle? Because if you go 100% throttle, and you're going down, then overwriting.
My pilot died. because he got shot from 50 miles away.
He didn't get shot. He just freaking slammed it into the ground.
I know, I swear. It said pilot knocked out. Oh, yeah, because it's going so fast, and my retraction gear kind of broke, and I was like, oh, God.
Well, it says you crashed, so nobody shot.
I did crash because my retraction gear blew off, and I couldn't
But you can still belly land. It'd be hard. You have to go
away. It would be nice if you could crash with me.
Crash with you?
Yeah, look. Go crash in my corpse. What's left of my plane? I don't even think I left my plane. How many people are dead? Oh, yeah, that would explain a lot. Only one gunner survived. The pilot got died from falling impact. Gunner died, two gunners died, and the gunner on the back always lives because he's a champ.
Or maybe because he just has less of the impact.
Do you see my corpse?
Yeah, I do.
Go crash into it.
There's a B-49 that's drilling this, and I hope A will shoot it out, because if not, then I'm dead.
Oh, can I still go in my pilot view? I guess not. No, my pilot view. He's dead.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Oh, you missed me.
Okay, now AA is going off, unless he's going after me. Why am I going after him? Yeah, he pulled up.
Did you blow up?
Nope, I'm getting repaired.
The giant building is like, oh no.
I can't retract landing here. I can go first person though. I mean, I don't even have a, I have a 30 second, repair.
Heading to the base.
That's gone.
We kind of just bit the dust. Well, my plane's also bit the dust. What happened? I was going down. I was actually doing pretty fine. My left gear thing is like just blew off, even though I was going 0 miles per hour. Alright, still going down. My left one blows off. Both my landing gear are just gone. That sucks, right? It gets worse. As I keep going down, legit. Something happened and my pilot just got knocked out before I even...
Sounds like you have quite the worth of your experience.
Yes.
I'm gonna go low this time, I guess. It's not smart at all, but might as well.
I could do that and play some Roblox on my phone.
Why not? You wanna move your mic farther from the mouth?
Mm-hmm.
Wanna move your mic further from your mouth?
Is
I'm gonna take that as a hardcore game.
I'm wanting to be very documental.
You just cut out.
I said I'm watching something very incredible.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, We won. Apparently.
Hey, I got a medal of honor.
That's nice.
Because my plane legit bit the dust, and that's not even a funny joke. Kind of, actually.
Ooh, yes, I got the plane I wanted.
I also got the plane I wanted. It's a second.
What plane is it called? BB-1?
BB. I have all modifications for it.
That's nice, I just got the...
Oh, I can just get this for free once I get all the modifications. I didn't even have to research it.
Alright, well, I'm researching the aisle 2.
What's that?
The aisle 2.
I'm gonna get the Yak 2 cap. Oh boy. Let's get with the offense cube, but everything. Should I get the Fab 100 times 4 or the Fab 50 bombs?
Should that be 2M or the BB-1?
For the BB-1.
Second.
That was a nice sound.
Get the Fab 50 times 4. Nope. Get the Fab 100 times... Nope, get the Fab 50 times 12.
No, I'm gonna research bullets. Those matter.
I usually go there a lot too. That's why, because I'm streaming, taking up a lot of Wi-Fi, but I'm okay. I think, I hope.
You're streaming because of hella Wi-Fi? Dude, I hate hella Wi-Fi stream.
Yeah, you're still cutting out.
Is this better?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, your plane is very green. That's all I can add.
Yeah.
Very green.
I think of this as a good green. I like the green.
Okay, if you don't mind, I'm gonna listen to freaking Pillar Man theme. So, hold up.
Okay. I like my armor on this plane I just got. It's my seat is the only armor.
Awaken my masters.
Alright, I should be getting into a battle.
Gamer.
I mean, this plane says it's an interceptor and a
bomber. For me?
This plane? I just got, it says it's an interceptor and a bomber, but I don't think I can, spawn.
Oh yeah, are you using Discord on your computer yet?
Yeah, I am.
That's good. I'm afraid of your keys. Oi, Drisky.
No, I cannot spawn with the bombers. But ooh, it's a night battle. That's rare and low tier.
Alright, wait, which plane are you using?
I'm using the Yak 2. Oh wait,
you're kidding me.
What do you mean? Somebody. I'm behind you, by the way.
Let's go capture whatever that word is. Cause we're...
Capture A?
Who do we serve again?
Serve Russia?
Well, gonna serve Russia.
I'm faster than you.
Aw, I wish I had rockets. Rockets are cool. Come on, back. Come here, boy. I'll freaking shoot you down. Don't test me.
I've better guns than you, so don't test me.
Yeah, I'm trying to get that by freaking unlocking all of these. You actually just shot my engine, are you kidding?
That was a misfire?
No, you hit my engine. My engine is literally red. What made you think that'd be a good idea?
You shot me.
Did I actually hit you though?
Yes.
No, I didn't, that's the point. Alright, wanna play that way?
Where do you track the...
We'll see.
Ah, yeah, we're gonna bomb. I mean, I know where the guns are on that plane, so... If I just stay below you, then I'm fine.
Not if I stall out.
Not if I stall out first. Or I just turn.
Actually, you know what? Better yet, I'm gonna test that. You better win for me, because this is a good sacrifice. Damn, it didn't even work.
Go under the bridge.
Wow, like this is gonna actually work. I actually did it! Dude, I actually did it!
You should go back to base and repair.
Pardon me?
You should go back to base and repair your engine.
I don't care, that's not as cool anymore. You saw me, dude.
Yes, that was pretty cool.
I did it all in first person. What happens if you die in a plane? What's that?
That's just an order. Oh wait, there's an airfield right there. There's literally an airfield right over there.
Order be the best? I don't think anyone wants to be the best, in my opinion. I kinda dropped all of the bombs.
Right.
I'm gonna ask you questions. This literally, the guns on this, like red, they low-key kinda look like freaking laser blasts out of a stormtrooper gun. Explain why I'm missing. Where are everyone? Why? Where is every freaking person target?
They'll be here. I hope.
There's every pilot, I mean. They're just not here. Everyone's right, and here comes the skull. Oh yeah, boy! Freaking straight down we go! Brick mansion. So remember how I said my engine was broken?
Yeah.
About that, my engine is worse than broken. Yeah, you did shoot one with a bar, right?
I'm getting hit by a... and a tree. And I'm okay.
Opening fire in 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
let's go get the bad people up there. Don't go straight up. Oh, I feel like I'm being shot at. You died?
Yes, I died.
No.
No, I died.
When did you die?
I died like 2 seconds ago. Not spectating.
Alright, freaking first person, let's gun it.
Okay. I'll bring it back.
I know a plane just disappeared.
Are they fighting in the clouds?
What you doing now? What you doing?
Flying. Just waiting.
Yeah. Hey, you waited for me, so you're back.
Pardon me?
You waited for me, so don't fall
back. Yeah, sure.
I returned back to hangar and I hope I can test fly things. Just fly around and have fun. Hopefully though, if I can't, then...
Oh, what's that? What's with all the orders?
They just get EXP, pretty much. If you win them, though. Like, people can activate them randomly, and then... Yep, that's pretty much it. I can just leave the squad and then do anything really random, but
I can't. I have a target.
You better kill it. If you don't kill it, you're getting in trouble.
Oh, buddy. I don't really like that. What just happened?
Did you die?
Oh, that's what you did. You shot my... You didn't shoot my engine, you shot my gun. Oh, I know why you're fleeing now.
Me?
What this guy just freaking crashed. And not be me. That's a critical.
You better kill him.
One hit. Who shot me down? Oh, I got killed by an AA. I kinda bit the dust. Not in a good way, but even this one.
Are you back in the hangar?
Pardon?
Are you back in the hangar?
Yeah, I left. I dipped.
Alright, this is probably gonna be my last round, and then I gotta dip ski.
My head's hurting, hold on, I got it. What? What'd you say?
I said this will be my last round, and then I gotta dip ski.
Okay. Sorry,
why'd you get off?
Because it kicked me out.
Oh.
I might turn off my voice changer. Never mind.
You got it. You know, I'm gonna get off now then.
Okay, I have a question. What do I sound like?
An idiot.
Thanks. What do I sound like?
You just have a higher pitch.
What do I sound like now?
Even a higher pitch.
What do I sound like?
Okay, I'm gonna just end this stream.
What do I sound like?